Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Shen Plays. Welcome back to Tunis and our Sons of Carthage achievement run. Last episode, we pieced out of the wars with Spain, Venice, and the Ottomans. And this episode, well, we're probably going to be at war with France because our two colonies have gone to war. And France will most likely enforce peace upon us. So hopefully before that happens, we can get our troops home and put them on the border with France here. And hopefully when he attacks us, the Netherlands will be strong enough to aid us in the war. I mean, Netherlands is not weak. He's just not super strong, you know? His tech is good. He has good generals. It's not that. It's just he doesn't have, you know, 200,000 troops like France has. So currently we're bringing our fleet home from Indonesia. And we're coring the lands that we took from the Ottomans. Spain is trying to rebuild his army. That's adorable. I wish I could go to war with Mantua. I just don't want to fight Brandenburg and Lorraine and Austria over one province. It is 6 base tax, but it's just one province, you know? So I think we'll just let him do whatever. We're just going to skip that core. We're annexing Genoa right now, and he's working on coring Brescia. He should be done before we annex him. Yeah, it takes about a year to core. He should be done. You know, we might want to invest in a larger transport fleet. I kind of feel like it's lacking. Oh my goodness, and we can also have more troops now. Wow, 300,000 troops. Yes. Let's build 30 more transports, and let's build 100,000 more troops. Wait, have we teched up yet? No, we haven't teched up yet. Who cares? They're just transports. Alright, 30 more transports, and how many armies? Let's see, that's 32, so 3 of those. Okay. Okay. Constantinople is not cored yet. Come on, Bulgaria. Get on your freaking job. You've cored all this shit. Go ahead and core Constantinople. That way when I eat you, it'll be delicious. And I think I should just annex him now. I was planning on feeding him more lands from Austria, but probably just annex him now. All right, speed up to 4. I can do one achievement now? What one achievement? What are you talking about? Oh, I need to get rid of my military access over here. Whoops. Vassal doing. My colony has rebels and he's not unseaging them. They are Portuguese patriots and they are going to flip lands away. I would really wish he would unsiege them, but he's actually walking away from them. I don't understand. That's quite maddening. He's not in war. Dude, unseed your rebel lands, you piece of shit. Ah, he's just ignoring them. Stubborn little bastard. Do we still have like 100 tradition? Yeah, we do. We should probably get another general while we have this good tradition. Yeah. Five-three. Alright, what's better than nothing? Hey, we converted a Sosa. Austria has been reaffirmed as the emperor, okay. Whatever you say, Austria. Austria's embargoing us, okay. Man, why are you so pissy, Austria? Our heat map isn't that bad at all. What are you talking about? So I think we'll start the annexation of Aragon now that he has all his cores. And then if we wind up at war with France, we can feed him a little land for him to core. Oh, there you go. Austria coalitioned us. Okay. You really don't like me, Austria. France annexed Provence. Oh, god damn it. Goodbye, Provence. Takes so long to sail home without the Suez Canal. It'd be a little faster when we upgrade the fleet to the last transport ship. They're a little better, a little faster. There you go. Genoa has pretty much finished his core on Brescia. Cool. Alright, Aragon, you've had it too good for too long, my friend. It is time for you to die. Peacefully. And when Aragon finishes annexing, we'll have our achievement. Beautiful. Well, there you go, Portuguese Louisiana. Look at that. Nice. All right, Air, please go die. Please tell me you're gonna die, Mr. Air. I really hope our Air dies. Our leader's getting kind of old, and our heir still has no legitimacy. It'd be cool if their claim could be strengthened during their time as your heir, because he's been our heir for 34 years, and his claim has been weak the whole time. Kind of sucks. Some cores are finishing. Good, good. Our exhaustion is almost gone. Okay. Oh, what's this? Holy shit, what's this? Oh my goodness, Austria is fighting Russia. The Brandenburg-Bohemian Imperialist War. Whoa! Oh, I gotta see this. Oh my goodness. Sweden, Bohemia, and Russia versus Austria, the Netherlands, and Brandenburg. Wow, that is a war. That is a war. Wait, does that mean if I declare, are you at war with, on Austria's side or against Austria? Tell me you're against Austria. He's on Austria's side. Fuck. Well, maybe that's good for us. Hold on, maybe that's good for us. No, my vassals aren't making claims up there. No, no claims, just one core. That is a big-ass war. Alright, our ships have made it back. Good, good. Let's put some troops here on the border. I'll let you repair. Oh, you've already repaired pretty much. Let's go pick up some troops from the New World. Yes. I really wish these guys would go independent. Look at that, 65%, and they could easily crush Spain. Spain has, like, no army. Portugal certainly has no army, and yet Portugal's colonies don't care. They're not going to go independent. I don't know, maybe they will. I don't think so, though. Forty-8%, 45%. Oh, there you go. My colony is finally unseaging his shit. Took him long enough. Alright, let's annex these guys. Sorry, Bulgaria. I don't need you anymore. Ooh, big battle. Sweden defending against Austria. Looks like Austria's gonna win. Yep. Where's Russia in all of this? Russia, are you even here? Oh yeah, Russia's sieging up some of Austria's border provinces. Okay. Why don't we just kill the Cherokee? I guess we could. Might just take him as a vassal since we're annexing three vassals. Because that'll allow us to core up in here. Oh, nope, never mind. 13 colonies is already blocking us off. Son of a bitch. You guys need to go independent so I can eat your face. Yeah, well, I kind of feel like this war with France is going to happen. Our colony is kicking France's colony's ass, and that's going to cause France to enforce peace on us. So I think it makes more sense to pull our troops home and get ready for the war with France rather than worrying about fighting Cherokee right now. Not that we can't beat him. If we sort by name, we can find Cherokee. He's got 13 troops, and he's 4 techs behind us. I don't know. It just feels like it would put us in a vulnerable situation. I'd rather not be like that. Oh, Russia's getting owned. Okay, our 30 transports are done. So we have 2 transport fleets now. Great. Wait, was this a defensive war? Oh, this is a defensive war. I don't think France can enforce peace here because this is a defensive war. Oh, lovely. I'm sure as fuck not going to enforce peace. Oh, there goes Genoa. Bye, Genoa! Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness, it's 100 autonomy. It doesn't matter. We're not going to use that stuff for money. Okay. 15 and 10. That's not bad. And the Pope court Florence. Good. France is sitting on my border with a 5-5 general with forced march turned on for some reason. And 2 transports. Alright, group up. Hello, Mr. Blue. Alright, what should we do with our Diplo-derp here? Could start annexing the Pope. No real need. Might keep the Pope for the rest of the game. We'll see. Rebels in my vassal. Alright, I need to take care of that. Have you cored Constantinople yet? No? You're not even trying. Alright. Oh wow, they have a 4-5. I love that my vassal has a 3-star general. That's awesome. I think if I get Persia as an ally, I'll be able to vassalize him peacefully after like one war, because I just need to get my border closer to his. So if I declare on Karakoyne that I can take these 2 provinces, and then that'll put us right at their border, and they should vassalize peacefully. Alright, do we want some more tolerance? I think I'd rather go for the tech. Yeah, let's tech up a little bit. Man, that is a big war. And of course, France is not involved. He's just waiting for them to peace out when they're weak, and then he'll pounce. I also want to go eat Sindh. I want to make sure we get a piece of the Indian pie before it's all gone. Easier said than done, I know. Oh wow, Russia's losing their war against Bahmanis. Yep, because they never sent any troops. Smart AI is smart. Do the Timurids still have their cores? I don't think so. No, they have a couple. I think I should send subsidies to my colony here. Well, I want to build the canal too. I need to save up 20 grand. Ooh, military tech. Don't mind if I do. Royal mortar. Cool. We're almost to the last military tech, everyone. Almost. This war. Russia's getting wrecked in this war. Every battle they're in, they just lose. Oh god, that army got crushed. No, they didn't. They're retreating. Oh, that army is... Oh, wow. Yep, war's over. Just pretend it's not even a war anymore. That's insane. Oh right, the boats. Pick them up. Get on El Boto. We're just gonna flood the mountains with armies. And just wait for France to come at us, bro. French Louisiana, okay. Oh, Korea's independent. All right. Why not? All right, pick them up, drop them off. Sweden's losing a war? Needs immediate buffing? Yeah, exactly. You should get a job at Paradox. That is absolutely right. Alright, let's go. I don't know if I should bother with the Alps, because I don't have that many troops over there. Maybe just leave the Alps alone. Cool, Portugal surrendered a whole bunch of land down here. Yep, Portugal was kicked out of Sumatra. Look at that. That's hilarious. Poor Portugal. Oh wow, the war is at zero. That's insane. After all the fighting, the war is at zero. Oh shit, rebels. No! You gotta let me know. What? There needs to be pop-ups letting you know about rebels in your vassal's territory, because this is stupid. Look at this. There's three rebel stacks, and I didn't know about it at all. It's dumb. You gotta let me know. God. And please kill my heir. Please kill my heir. No? Ask nicely. Yeah, colonists are available, but there's nowhere to colonize, really. I could do a little in South America, but meh. Yeah, all this colonization is all blocked off. Fucking sucks. Alright, let's start getting troops home. Yeah, he would definitely vassalize if we didn't have distance between borders. Portuguese Mexico started the third Portuguese-Mexican conquest of Olancho against our colony, Sons of Colombia. Are you kidding me? Colombia is going to destroy you, dude. I can't believe they keep doing it. On the boat you go. One up here. Check and see if I can afford more troops. Well, I don't have room for more troops, but I can certainly afford more troops. I mean, I'm making 90 ducats profit. Let's get a better advisor. Still making profit. I need to get my alliance with Brandenburg back. He's just so useful. He's not even super strong. He's just useful to have as an ally. Yeah, we fought Spain recently. We have a truce until 1735. 9 more years. Portugal entered into a military coalition against Joloff. What? Huh? Okay. Whatever you say, Portugal. Whatever you say, Portugal. Alright, well, we're cutting edge on technology now. That's good. Next military tech, we're going to get some new units. Some more morale. Oh man, plus one morale. That's so good. Alright, let's go pick up these dudes. Oh wow, France just annexed a ton of land down here. Holy shit. Okay. Eating War Sangali and the rest of Africa. Yeah. We could. I mean, I would like to. I would also like to get the next admin tech before we do that, because it'll reduce coring cost by 50%. Alright, Austria is sieging the target province here. If Bohemia falls, this war is going to be completely lopsided. It's going to be like 50%. Oh man, look at France massing troops on the border. Fuck you, France. Go away. No one likes you. No, our theologian has died. Fuck me. Oh, there's another theologian. Perfect. I approve. Give them subsidies? Yeah, I think I will give them subsidies. And yeah, we do have a lot of money, but we need 20 grand to start the canal. We've only got 13 grand. The canal is going to take a while to build. Good that my colony accepts English now. I'll keep the revolt risk down. Alright, let's give them some subsidies. Like 20 ducats a month or something. Yeah, we just need to get that distance down. Alright, so it looks like the next war we do over here is going to be against Karakoinlu. We'll just down to Baristan. Okay. His tech is not that bad. He did westernize. Tabaristan and Balochistan are a little behind the times. How many troops do you have, QQ? Be honest. He's got 52. Well, why don't we call this an episode here? We'll come back next time where Brandenburg Bohemia will probably peace out. And we might be fighting France, or maybe we'll be fighting Karakoinlu. If we fight Karakoinlu, that'll allow us to vassalize Persia peacefully. And then we might be able to eat a whole lot of the Middle East over here, but I don't know. I would like to get Tech 26 admin before we do that. That way we can start building the canal, and it'll give us an extra 25% discount on every core that we do. Another idea group as well. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Have a good day. I can't believe Portuguese Mexico declared war on my colony again. The third war. The third Portuguese-Mexican reconquest of Alanche. Are you kidding me? Bye-bye.